very unique little home. There's so much passion in the home, which comes from our MHA values, the way we recruit staff, the way we interact with the residents, and everyone in the building is a joy to work with, and create an atmosphere of a home in a residential home, so that residents moving in actually don't feel that they're going into a care home, that they actually feel it's an extension of their own homes.
My name is Jessica Heritage. I've been working at Cedar Lawn now for 6 years. I really enjoy working here. I enjoy looking after the residents and giving them a better quality of life. We're like one big family and we work well as a team, living to the values.
My name is Angela Narain. I've been at Cedar Lawn now for 5 years. I came into care because I enjoy looking after the elderly and I get a lot of pleasure out of it, and we have happy times at the home.
Well, I think it feels so homely. And the staff are so kind. The attention they give you, and it's wonderful, really. They always keep an eye on you, and you feel safe. You feel more relaxed, you know. It's nice to be waited on.
I think the most important thing was that I found straight away that it looked friendly, homely, residential home. I find that the fact that these staff have been here so many years, a dedicated team, and that really reflects on this place.
She seems more relaxed, and when we first brought her in, when we had to find her a place, she was all, all tensed up. She had problems with her eyes, and I think a lot of it is, it's the build-up of all the pressure she had at home, looking after the garden, looking after the house, paying all the, sorting the bills out.
I've seen a great difference in her. She's got a lot more confidence now. You know, I'm so pleased about how things have turned out.
It is so magic here, and you've seen for yourself. You really have. I have never experienced anything like it in my life. And when my husband died, I didn't think there was a life for me again. And coming here proved me wrong. And the food is indescribable, truly. It's fabulous. I really mean it when I say it's like a 5-star luxury hotel.